you talk to any conservative, this isn't even close to repeal, or else they'd be on board and they'd be ready to vote for it. But I want to change topics since we're all here together. Because a little thing happened on the way to the Oval Office yesterday. It was a strange moment when reporters went to the Oval Office. Here is the president. He is on the phone with Ireland's new prime minister, and something seemed to catch his eye. Watch this.
Well, we have a lot of your Irish press watching us. You're just now leaving the room. And where are you from? Go ahead. Come here. Come here. Where are you from? Should we have all of this beautiful Irish press? Where are you from?
I'm from RTE News.
Katrina Perry. She has a nice smile on her face, so I bet she treats you well.
So the reporter is Katrina Perry. She is the U.S. Bureau Chief of RTE News. She later described the encounter as bizarre. Simone, you get first crack at it. How would you describe it?
Let me tell you something. I would describe this as how Donald Trump always acts when there are women in the room. It was condescending. It was just creepy. Why is the President of the United States picking out reporters who just happen to be aesthetically pleasing and calling them over and telling them they've got a nice smile? It's just absolutely disgusting.
Anna, awkward or kind?
Oh, Kate, I got so many issues with Donald Trump, starting with his lying ways, that the fact he ogles at women, I've kind of, you know, come to just accept as it is what it is. You know, this is a guy who ran beauty pageants. He likes women. This is the way he acts. He's a 70-year-old guy. Do I give him a pass for it? No, but out of the litany of issues that I think he's doing that is a non-presidential way, this to me goes on the bottom of the totem pole.
Congresswoman, final word on this.
The president has incredible charm and naturalness. This was just Donald Trump being President Trump, and also the kind of guy who will notice when someone has a lovely smile. I don't think there's any harm to it. I think it is another way of bringing the world to a level of grace and reality in some ways.
Put the quad
box
back up. I get final word. You all have very nice smiles today. I'm just going to leave it there.
Never forget the president grabbed vaginas and he talked about it after.
I get last word. Great to see you guys.
Go ahead, Kate. Put some order. It's your show, baby.
I'm just saying, you have nice smiles. I'm ending it there. Fine. Great to see you. Coming up. The president often slams media outlets as fake news, so why then did a literal fake magazine cover featuring himself show up in more than one of his golf clubs? Coming up, that's next.